It's actually astonishing how Netflix manages to disappoint everyone, season by season and episode by episode. Most diehard fans of the Witcher series, like me, just can't stand the mess of a show they have created. It's nowhere near what Andrzej Sapkowski imagined. Witcher games by CD Projekt are absolute beauties, and whenever you play those games, you just get immersed in them because they know what Witcher is. CD Projekt didn't have a massive budget when they started making Witcher games. It's an absolute crazy story how they even managed to finish the first Witcher games, and I'll tell you their story in the future. But for now, let's focus on Netflix Witcher. I'm not one of those people who thinks removing Henry Cavill is a bad thing for the Witcher series. I agree it is one of the biggest reasons for the show's downfall because Henry Cavill wanted the show to focus on source material. But even from episode 1, I could see that's not the case here. I hate to say it, but Netflix is trying to politicize witches too. A literal fantasy series. The finest example is Witcher Blood Origin. That show was absolute garbage. It didn't have any storyline, no good acting, and most of the time, the show made no sense, and there was no Witcher either. Showmakers were absolutely clueless about what they wanted to do with that show, and Witcher Blood Origin is arguably one of the worst spin-off shows ever made. I think it all comes down to leadership and who is in charge. This series is being developed under the leadership of Lauren Schmidt-Hissrich, and that's the core problem right there, Lauren Schmidt-Hissrich being in charge. Now I got nothing against women showrunners when they respect the source material. But Lauren clearly thinks she knows better than The Witcher's creator Andrzej Sapkowski about his own world. Lauren wants to put her own political stamp on things even when it clashes with the books. Like making Fringilla a hero fighting racism when she's meant to be a villain aligned with Nilfgaard. Changing lore to push Lauren's agenda just alienates diehard Witcher fans. Same with the disaster spin-off Blood Origin. No Witchers, barely any monsters, a bland cast. It was The Witcher in name only. Clearly, Lauren's team had zero understanding of what makes The Witcher compelling to fans. Yet she remains stubbornly committed to her own boring original ideas over adapting the source material faithfully. Lauren seems to have disdain for the books, gamers, and Andrzej's vision. She wants to reforge this beloved franchise in her image against fans' wishes. And it's us diehard Witcher fans who suffer. We waited years for a worthy adaptation that captures the spirit of the novels. Instead, Lauren uses this opportunity to indulge her own fanfiction quality ideas at the expense of Sapkowski's actual ideas. I just pray Lauren steps down and lets someone who respects the source material take charge before she distorts The Witcher beyond recognition. She's already destroyed fan goodwill with 3 seasons of nonsense. Imagine the damage Lauren could do with more power going forward. At the end of the day, Netflix will continue disappointing Witcher fans as long as Lauren Schmidt-Hissrich is in charge. You simply can't expect quality adaptations from someone who clearly has disdain for the source author's work. I pray Netflix realizes this before The Witcher is mangled beyond repair. That's it for today's video, everyone, and I'll see you in the next video, but till then, make sure you are subbed to channel so you don't miss future content. Once again, thanks for watching.